hard disk. Just power it on. Now it does vibrate quite a bit, so we're just going to put the disk on a foam. Try and protect it from making too much noise and too much vibration. We just put it on the magnetic field, and here we go. Move it around for about 10 seconds. Then we're going to move it the other way, just to make sure. Drive should be completely magnetically wiped of all magnetic data and ready to be destroyed by Buster.